Do you believe in superstitions? Sidney Crosby was voted most superstitious in the NHL. He eats a peanut butter sandwich before every game at exactly 5 p.m. and won't talk to his mom or sister on game day because he gets injured when he does. No one is allowed to touch his sticks, and he never passes the visitor locker room on his way into the arena. He's been wearing the same jock strap since high school, and he has to wear the same hat for the entire NHL season.